Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike and I'd like to say hello. To the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first I gotta bang bang the boogie to the boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the bang bang boogie. Let's rock, you don't stop. Rock the rhythm that'll make your body rock. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on Hank, sing that song.
Check it out, I'm the C-A-S-N, the O-V-A, and the rest is F-L-Y. You see I go by the code of the doctor of the mix. And these reasons I'll tell you why. Checkbook, credit cards, more money I've been a sucker could ever spend. But I wouldn't give a sucker or a punk from the rock, not a dime till I made it again. Everybody go, hotel, motel, what you gonna do today? Cause I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go, hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. See, if your girl starts acting up, then you take her friend. I'm Master G, I'm a Mellow. It's on you, so what you gonna do?
Well, it's on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I said a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts getting into your toe. You start pumping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then damn, you start doing the freak. I said bam, I'll ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You're rocking to the rhythm, shaking the air. You're rocking to the beat without the kid. And the shooting shot MC is really unfair. Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a little face and I can't rhyme. All I'm here to do, ladies, is hit the time. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot one, the pop, the pop, the pop, the pop, the pop, 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 pop. You don't dare stop to come alive, yo. Now give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunch and find that I am the baby of the month. But that's okay, I still keep it strong. All I'm here to do is just look into my eyes. Sing it on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and on and on and on and on and on. Like rock, yo. I throw it on the floor. I'm gonna freak your head, I'm gonna freak your leg. I'm gonna move you out of this atmosphere. Cause I'm one of a kind and I'll shock your mind. I'm gonna kick, kick, kick us in your behind. I said 1, 2, 3, 4, come on girls. I get on the floor, I come alive, yo. Give me what you got, cause I'm guaranteed to make you rock. I said 1, 2, 3, 4, tell me what you want, what are you waiting for?
To the hip, the hippie to the hip and the hip, hip. I tell you don't stop, turn it to the bang. And the boogie say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Skittle bee bop, we rock, Scooby Doo. But guess what, America, we love you. Because you're rocking and a do with a so much so. You can rock till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to rap, I don't mean to mow. But we like hot butter on a breakfast toast. Rock it out. Over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good. I mean the macaroni soggy, the peas almost, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, mama, he just being polite, he ain't finished your hour, that's full. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so you pile some more on your plate. But while the stinky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's still rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I gotta leave this place. I don't care what people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with the suddenly food that stinks. Oh, so you bust out the door while it's still cold, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of KO Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand about the food, babe, but we're still friends. But with a hip, the hippie to the hip, and a hip, hip, a hobby, you don't stop the doctor to the baby.
Fred Wesley with the JBs in the zone. Give the drummer some Clyde rocks to beat. I rhyme short and sweet like Rick James, I'm a super freak.
Well, yeah, sure, you don't stop. Pump the bumps in your trunk, cribbing it up, feel the bump. Let the rhythm ride and you put the feel. Kicking it on the reel with the funk, cause we got those skills.
Of the earth, picking up whatever random allusions to whales he could anyways find in any book whatsoever, sacred or profane. Therefore you must not, in every case at least, take the higgledy-piggledy whale statements, however authentic, in these extracts for veritable gospel cetology. Far from it. As touching the ancient authors generally, as well as the poets here appear,